Hello, welcome back to the TMG New Solution YouTube channel. Today, I will show you how to create AI-generated videos using text-to-video AI tools. We will test three different AI video generator tools. So, let's get started.
Oh, wait a minute. I have spent hours crafting this free tutorial just for you. Would you please give me 5 seconds of your time for a quick like and comment? Thank you so much, my dear.
1. Runway ML version 2 AI video generator. Runway ML is a paid AI tool, but for new accounts, you will receive 120 seconds of free credits. Visit the Runway ML Gen 2 website and click the Try Now button. You can register using your email, Google, or Apple account. To create an AI-generated video using this tool, click on the Generate Videos menu in your account dashboard and select the Gen 2 option. Now, type your prompt. In this example, I'm going to ask an AI engine to create cinematic footage of the Earth in the year 3000. You can edit the video settings by clicking the Settings button, such as activating interpolation for a smoother result. The upscale and remove watermark options are only available in the paid version. Currently, Gen 2 only supports 4 seconds of video duration. Click the Generate button to start generating your AI video. Once done, you can download the video by clicking the Download button. Here is the video result from this prompt. If you're not satisfied with the result, click the Generate button to instruct the AI tool to create another video. Now try asking this AI tool to create a fight between Godzilla versus Kong. This is the result. Now let's try to make a robot city video. This is the result. Finally, try creating an AI-generated video of Joe Biden eating a burger. You can also add an image as a reference to create. To do that, click the Image button and select your image. After that, enter your prompt in the prompt box. Now let's try creating an AI-generated video from sample videos. Click Try This to copy the prompt for this video. You can edit the prompt or click Generate to use the current prompt. Here is the result. Now let's try this underwater video prompt. GenMo AI Video Generator. Our last tool is GenMo. GenMo works like Kyber AI, but with more features. This AI tool can create AI-generated images, 3D models, and videos. It is a paid tool, but it provides free daily credits. Before you can use their AI tool, you need to create a GenMo account using your Google or Discord account. Click Login to start creating your account. To begin creating our AI video, click the Create menu. Now, type your prompt, select your aspect ratio, and click Generate Image to start generating the first image frame for our AI video. If you are satisfied with the result, click on the image to continue the process, or click Generate to generate another image. In step 2, you can customize your AI video by entering additional prompts, excluding objects, and adding captions. Set your desired video length and adjust the exploration value. Higher value means a more chaotic result. You can also customize the dynamism and smoothness values. Ensure that the seamless video loop option is activated for a looping video style. Once everything is set, click the Make Video button to start generating your AI video. Click the Download button to save your video. Here is the result. Now, let's try using our own image for the first frame. Click the Upload button and select your image. After that, customize your video settings and add prompts if needed. This AI tool will automatically create a prompt from your image. Amazing, right? Here is the result. 3. Reemix Co-AI Video Generator. This AI tool is currently free to use, and you don't need to register to use their AI video generator. Now let's try generating a video of Elon Musk eating pizza. Simply type your prompt and click the Create button. Here is the result.
Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more videos on the latest artificial intelligence technology. See you. Thank you.